I believe the president was justified in the action that he took regarding Soleimani. I believe that the terror threat that existed was real and was imminent, and the president was avoiding a war and has proceeded since then to de-escalate the situation. And I have a lot of respect for how the administration has handled this.